So walk over here, please. Yeah, and burn. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno! Hey everyone, my name is Mike and welcome back to The Evil Within, the game in which the main character is the most casual guy you'll ever meet as he encounters spider ladies and invisible zombies and he's not even bothered. So in the last part, we found our friend. I've forgotten his name as well. Reggie? I can't remember. And yeah, he was in this bath, we let him free, and now we need to escape. So we haven't seen this guy since the very start of the game. So we need to keep this guy safe. I think we came through those doors over there, so we're going to carry on. And we're not actually trying to get this guy to safety, we're just trying to get this guy... We're just trying to get anywhere where we're not trying to get killed.
Let's get out of here fast.
What the end goal is for this game is, I have no idea. We're not actually heading towards a like a safe point or a end to put to all the zombies or anything like that. We're just trying to figure out what's going on. So there's going to be some zombies ahead here because there's some lighter stuff on the floor there, and there's also areas we've never been before. I don't really know why I'm going in here. I don't think this is the way to go. There's a body on the ground. Let's search this cabinet. Empty? What? Alright, we're going to leave that guy who's lying on the ground. Leave him to... Fuck, stop kicking the door! And, alright, we've got 3 matches, so we can dispose of 3 enemies. We've also may have some incendiary arrows. I'm not sure. No, we don't. We've got normal bolts. We've got shotgun. Oh, hello. Hello. I'm going to lead these guys over this way. I'm going to light this as they get to it. Like now. So walk over here, please. Yeah, and burn. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno! Yeah, bitches. Keep on burning. Oh, fuck. Yeah, run this way. Alright, we may have to dispose of this guy on our own. Let's burn this guy. Oh, shit, there's a guy behind us somewhere. Fuck, they got up. Oh, we're still a bit closer together because you can burn multiple enemies if they are on top of each other. I might leave that guy up because there's only one. Shit, is he killing it? It sounds like he shot it. I want to see if there's anything to pick up here. This guy's just shooting it. Right, we're going to have to burn this guy. Even though he's got no head, I think he still gets up. You know, guys, I'm not 100% sure on that. What happens with that. I'm going to leave this guy. Let's experiment. Let's leave that guy alive. And if he gets up, we know that he can survive without heads. We know that you definitely kill them with fire. But if you haven't got fire on you, what happens? Are they forever getting up? You can also, I've noticed as well, if you just like blow them up with like an explosive bolt or grenade, then they explode into tiny pieces, so they really can't come back to life from that. That's just as effective as burning. We have the flashlight. It's very dark in here, even though we've got the light on. There's a fucking stop kicking doors! He wasn't even moving the left stick that time, he still kicks the door. Alright, it's quite quiet in here. Get some green gel from that cabinet. Oh, there's a health kit there. We're actually full, and we haven't actually lost any health, so there's no way to pick that up, really. There's a guy hanging from the ceiling. Of course. Oh god, his legs. Oh, his legs are in the way. Fuck. I'm just going to keep kicking doors. Fuck it. What is that? Can I pick that up? No, don't kick it. Oh, that's the only option to kick it. You can't actually pick that up. Just kick it around the room like it's a football. I'm just trying to... Even though you got options in this game to stealth like this, and hide in cupboards and hide under beds, the stealth in this game is not good. You move too slowly, and enemies can spot you so easily. Even if you've got your flashlight turned off, your lantern, they spot you really easily. Alright. Fuck, are they explosives? They're C4, right? Alright, mate.
This looks pretty sophisticated.
Yep.
Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Right, so I'm going to be the guy who's defending him, aren't I? While he does all this crazy shit. Do you know what? I'm going to stand back, like he just said. Maybe he dies here. It's too quiet for any zombie. Right, has he actually done it? You crazy bastard! Maybe like that was like if you rush through all the zombies, then he would be doing that and he'd have to kill them anyway. But seeing as we already killed them, that's fine.
What is it with the sound? I thought it was something electronic.
Hey, dick! Is he gone then? Is he dead already? He didn't last long, did he? So we haven't seen this guy for like hours. Oh! So he's back to being alive, being a human? Look at that blood smear effect.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
I think that goes without saying. There's something wrong with this place. You've only just realized. Got a never-ending ladder, it looks like, up here. What's that on the wall? Is that a cockroach? No, it's not. It's just a mark. Okay. So, this hospital that we're in here, we never actually walked into the hospital. We were in a farmhouse or something. In the basement, and we got teleported here. Doesn't make any sense. Right. Sometimes it's about if you equip... Yeah, we can't carry any more of those bolts. So I'm going to start using items that are fully loaded. Oh, nice matches. So I'm going to use this crossbow, the next enemy that we see. And it will also...
We need to move.
Yeah, yeah. It will instantly kill because... it blows them into pieces. Fuck. Okay, so that guy wants to go outside the door, doesn't he? Ah, there's a save point in here. I'm going to go in and out of here, guys, and just upgrade some shit. Okay, so something else is happening in this world this time. The nurse is over here, and we can't actually leave yet, so maybe we have to go speak to her first.
No. No. Not that way. No.
What?
No. No. Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Huh? Who is this lady? Look at her legs. Her legs look a bit weird. Well, that's just dumpled. Should we go inside there? Seems like it's just dumped.
Let go of me.
Whee! What's this? Awesome!
Fine. 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 Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
Is he morphing into something?
Do take care of yourself.
I thought he was going to turn around like a face and go bleh, something like that, but he's just fucking, no, we're back here again. In a bit of daylight. Alright guys, we're done here now, so we're going to go back into the mirror and join our friend. Alright, 3, 2, 1, back in the room. So we got our guy out here. The upgrades I just did, guys, by the way, where I think I upgraded the matches carrying. And I think I upgraded... I'm sure I upgraded Agony Bolt's capacity. So if I equip this and switch to this one, right? Surely I can... Yeah, you can. It's weird how this works. If you got it equipped, that one, you can pick up more. It's strange. So, let's get... What's his name again? I forgot his name. I need to remember his name next time he says it. Oh shit, it's the girl! How does she end up here?
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
Oh,
That's not a trap.
It's much more
elaborate. Oh fuck, you're gone. Ta-da! Alright, so we got...
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Let's make our way down there.
You better get down here.
I'm on my way, mate. On my way.
Hold on. I'm coming.
Fuck, that was a bad shot. Now if they become...
Let's hurry it up.
Oh god, okay. There we go. Can I pick this up? Let me. If this blows up on me, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna pick it up nice. Fuck this guy. Shit. Nice, they fell over. Burn these two. That's two down.
How many of these things are there?
Burn this guy. Okay, there's a lot. They should blow up. Nice. Do we need to burn these? Yeah, let's do it. I thought they blew up into bits with that, but it doesn't look like they do, actually. I think there's some matches on the table on the corner. Oh, we've got a hatchet in our hand. I'm just picking up goo. I think there's matches on this table. Nice, we've got five. So let's hatchet this guy in the face. Let's pick up some goo, why not? There's some of a hatchet on the ground. We should burn both of these, hopefully. Come on, be close enough. No, it's not. It's a burn this guy too. He's getting up. What the fuck? You should be dead, right? Let's heal this guy.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
There's more? What? Shoot the dynamite. Let's let that guy take care of that one. Alright, he's down. Okay. So it looks like it blows up after a certain amount of time. So if you're at one of those guys, it'll probably blow him up. Shotgun ammo. Reload the weapon then. Pick. I need to help her, don't I? Shit. How do I help her out? Is she dying?
Sebastian, they're above.
Yep. They're definitely above us. Let's get the incendiary one. We haven't got any. Let's try poison. Let's see what that's like. Oh, the foam grenades. Shit. What the hell does that do? That's terrible. Let's knife this one in the head. I think that poison stuns them, so that way you can do what I just did there. Pick up the hatchet. Let's find some stuff to pick up over here. Pistol bullets, health, all the rest of it. Hopefully this is not a timed thing where we have to save her before she dies. Alright, let's get this one. A nice shot for me. Thought there was a grenade there. Let's run up to this guy. Yeah, that'll do. He's dead, isn't he?
Watch out. They've got dynamite.
Again? You kidding me with this shit? Let's shoot this guy and make him fall over. Now let's make his dynamite go off. Nice. So he's dead, isn't he? Is there any more?
Is that it?
That was nuts.
I think there's still something nearby.
Still, you think there's still something nearby?
More of them on the move.
Fuck me.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Are they upstairs? There's a big guy. I think that was a good idea to use that one. Let's see the explosive one on the big guy. Run away from this one. Oh fuck. Okay, two big guys. He's down. Let's burn this motherfucker. We've run out of matches. Are we just expected to kill these guys without matches? Let's take the heads off then.
Wait, behind!
Right, surely he's dead with that, yeah? He's got a metal head. So I think, you know, you don't need to burn them anymore. I think you can just take the heads off. Right, his head's gone, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, lesson learned there. You don't need to burn them.
Watch out! They've got diamonds.
So I wish I would have known that. I always questioned it, but I didn't know if it was true. Fuck. Whoa. I actually didn't get hit from that.
Kidman needs help.
You think?
Damn it. That was close.
You better come have a look at this.
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
So calm. So calm. It's like the people that were reading the script.
Tell me what to do.
Didn't know the situation in hand. Okay, we got a timer here. Follow the pipes. Hello. He's got dynamite in his hand. Let's shoot that. Hopefully that won't blow up now, so I can get past. Let's fucking run past it.
We need to move.
Shit, where'd the pipes go? I didn't notice. I guess it's the way to go, right? Fuck off with your dynamite. Don't be a prick.
We need to move.
Let's get the shotgun out. I have any bolts as well. We've only got one bolt left on this. This is the switch right here.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yep.
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22. And the lower dial to 5.
That's 22, right? This one's gonna be 5. Nice.
Are you alright?
Is that Rubik's not happy about that?
Joseph! Kidman!
What the fuck? Let's jump down.
Hang on, I'm coming!
But before I come, guys, I'm gonna get some ammo. Some bullets there. There's a grenade here. Nice. Could do it with some matches. Ooh, shock bolt. A warhead for agony crossbow which will immobilize enemies who come into contact with it via an electric shock. It can be placed on things like walls. So what does it do? Does it actually kill them or what? Okay, so we jumped down the hole. So these only just fell down, didn't they? So they've walked off somewhere. Bunch of idiots. All right, hello. Right, so he should be dead because he's got no head. So is he. I don't know where. There we go, gunshots.
Joseph!
Joseph is his name. Is my light my light's turned on? It's so dark. I guess we're going through here, not going over it. So slowly.
Kidman, you there?
So Joseph and Kidman. There's some green goo right there. You think they would have waited for me? Instead of just running off. Did they kill all these zombies down here? Is that why they ran? Because they were getting chased? We've got a few rooms here we can check to pick up a ship. There we go. Let's jump down here. Where are you guys?
Hang on.
Are these alive? Are they freaking alive? What cock faces these guys are. Alright, his head's gone. His head is slightly gone? Yeah, he's not dead. He's dead now. Can you stamp on bodies, actually? Oh, you can. I should do that when they're down. Instead of shooting them or using matches. That guy's got a hole in the side of his head. Right, so he's down, so I can stamp him in the head, right?
Sebastian!
Can you stamp his head? He's not stamping on him, is he? He's just kicking him. Shit, okay. So, let's try a bolt. There's a big guy there. Oh, fuck, I missed that. Very poor. Shit, he's down. Oh, help him. But his head's still intact. Fuck this guy. I'm trying to get a shot on his head. Right, you do it, yeah. You got the job done there.
Are you guys alright? We're alright.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Dead ass. Let's go. Why was she just standing over there as well? She didn't really help, did she?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
She's wearing high heels.
Let's get going.
Alright guys, before we get going, I'm going to end it here. That's all we've really got time for. So thanks for watching guys, and see you guys next time. Bye.